just one of the premier middle school groups that I just think are amazing. And I go around and I listen to different high school groups, and they far surpass a lot of them. The next piece we're going to do is a little clunky in places, because it's just kind of hard, and it's called What's Up with the Symphony, and it pitches Warner Brothers and Bugs Bunny with classical music. But it's kind of cool. It's always been a work in progress, and it's finally reached a level to where we can kind of put it there. So here we go with What's Up at the Symphony. Second to the last song. Anyway, you'll figure out what that is. And then I realized, oh yeah, that group was on American Bandstand as well. But this is really cool, and what's neat is teaching kids music that is just so old, because a lot of that was like really old, and they get it, and they get it. Now we're starting to get into some jazz, and then getting that as well. So here we go with Rock Roll Remember, a salute to Dick Clark.
Thank you.
people showed up on American Bandstand too. I thought, what are you doing there? But they were there. The next piece of music also is older. They weren't born. And maybe you weren't even married at the time. I don't know. Anyway, we were hoping to do this at graduation, but this is from Survivor. It's from the Rocky III series movie, and it's called Eye of the Tiger.